We're Zjolie. We're from Miami. Us, y'all are amazing. Los Angeles is a dope city. We're super happy to be here. All right. This song's called Tom Cruisin'. It's about leaving Scientology. Hopefully that doesn't hit too close to home. Now we're in LA. Fuck. Yeah, fuck Scientology. It's really about leaving my last band, but it is about leaving Scientology.
Thank you.
Feeling all right? It's Friday. It's party time. Y'all still chillin'? What's up? Alright, let's do go. Alright, this song's called Gold. This is about when you really like somebody and everything's good, and then all of a sudden they ghost you and you're like, what happened? You know? I thought this was really good. Act like you don't know how it feels.
Say no, even if you
Yes, this next song is called Miami Girls for our Miami people in the house. Anybody else here from Miami? I've met a couple people. They saw my jacket. Yes. Yes. Oh my God, I love it. We're like sister cities. Yeah, this song's called Miami Girls because we fine as fuck. It's kind of like y'all's girls too. Like next level stuff. You can't go out looking so good without people coming up and trying to do something to you. Let's do it. Thank you.
city, Miami, my body, body, body. My city, Miami, my body. My titties, my beats, my potty. My city, Miami, my body, body, body. My city, Miami, my body. My titties, my beats, my potty. My city, Miami, my body, body, body. My city, Miami, my body. My titties, my beats, my potty. My city, Miami, my body, body, body. Miami.
We got a couple more. Then you got Million Young, the realest G's. This song's called Waiting in LA, actually. It's like that feeling like you're doing everything you can to like make it, but you're really just like chilling in your room on Instagram.
Thank you.
All right, we got one more for you guys. This is our super new project, Zjolie, like Angelina with a Z in front of it. Yeah, yeah. You guys feeling all right? Y'all doing all right? Yeah. This is early for us. We just woke up. We're Miami girls, you know? So, y'all close at 2. We don't get that. So we had our own party till like 5 in the morning in our apartment. This song's called Try Something Else. If you hate your life or your job or your husband or whatever, just change it. Just shake it up. You're not stuck to anything. If you hate your kids, throw them out the window. Thank you for being here. Thank you for accepting us in our Miami crazy way. Love y'all. Thank you. MillionYoung is up next, and they're the
Thank
shit.
Thank you. Bye.